why I'm smarting off. Tired of being fired every time I fart and cough. Tired of having to work as a gas station clerk for this jerk breathing down my neck, driving me berserk. I'm tired of using plastic silverware. Tired of working and building square. Tired of not being a millionaire. But if I had $1 million, I'd buy a damn brewery and turn the planet into alcoholics. If I had a magic wand, I'd make the world suck my dick without a condom on while I'm on the John. If I had $1 million, it wouldn't be enough, cause I'd still be out robbing armored trucks. If I had one wish, I would ask for a big enough ass for the whole world to kiss. I'm tired of being white trash, broken, always poor. Tired of taking pop bottles back to the party store. Tired of not having a phone. Tired of not having a home to have one in, if I did have one on. Tired of not driving a BM. Tired of not working at GM. Tired of wanting to be him. Tired of not sleeping without a Tylenol PM. Tired of not performing in the packed Coliseum. Tired of not being on tour. Tired of fucking the same blonde whore after work in the back of a contour. I'm tired of baking knots with a stack of ones. Having a lack of funds and resorting back to guns. Tired of being stared at. Tired of wearing the same damn Nike Air hat. Tired of stepping in clubs wearing the same pair of lugs. Tired of people saying they're tired of hearing me rap about drugs. Tired of other rappers who ain't bringing half the skill as me, saying they wasn't feeling me on nobody's as ill as me. And I'm tired of radio stations telling fibs. Tired of JLB saying where hip hop lives. But if I had $1 million, I'd buy a damn brewery and turn the planet into alcoholics. If I had a magic wand, I'd make the world suck my dick without a condom on while I'm on the John. If I had $1 million, it wouldn't be enough, cause I'd still be out robbing all the trucks. If I had one wish, I would ask for a big enough ass for the whole world to kiss. You know what I'm saying? I'm tired of all of this bullshit. Telling me to be positive. How am I supposed to be positive when I don't see shit positive? You know what I'm saying? I rap about shit around me, shit I see. You know what I'm saying? Right now I'm tired.